Welcome back to Cantina Club.
Hello!
Welcome back to the Temple of Time.
Footbag was here.
Footbag was... Is that like a thing that you see on the side of the, on the walls?
Just yeah. Right
here? Eventually like... expected... Oh, that, wow. Okay. I forgot how much of a beefcake you were, Hero of Light. I'm sorry.
I guess that was not your intent to overthrow that?
No, I didn't want to throw that clean over the pedestal.
Okay.
To place it gently there.
Ooh. Now you get to climb up here.
You get to climb up.
Yeah. I'm guessing that was not your intent either.
Not my intent.
Throw a vase.
Oh, thanks for the arrows. I needed those.
Yeah.
Wasted an awful lot shooting puppets in the face, trying to hit Skulkid in the face.
Yeah, that was a fun.
Oh, look at all these etchings. I don't even remember all these etchings.
Ooh.
In the GameCube version.
The architectures. Yeah.
Oh, hi. How you
Not so fast.
No, fast.
At last. This is it. This is where I've been trying to get to. The ancient technology of our people sleeps in this place.
Oh, you got the little one next to him. That's creepy.
We've searched all over, and now we're so close I can smell it.
Jeez.
Once we find that thing, we can go home at last. Oh, gracious, yes.
All right, let's help you find the shit so you can leave.
Young man, we're so close, so please help us find what we're looking for.
I'll help you by... putting you in the fryer.
No, I don't want it, Dan. Damn it. Come at me with a toupee and I'm trying to get away from you. It's just like...
I'll take the little one out. It's fine. I don't want...
No!
Ooh.
Ooh!
I swear, the A button in this game is trying to kill me. Like, I can't interact with things easily. Small key, yeah, good. Alright.
He's got that finger strength, too, you notice that?
Right.
He held on by one hand.
Nope. One key. Ah, yes, spiders. Spiders make their triumphant return.
And they're, son of a bitch.
They're brand new spiders.
Cool. That means... ew. That's what that means. Ew. Not, okay.
What the hell? Okay, not what I wanted to do.
You're
at
right
all,
there again?
But yeah, I'm okay.
Some good time on it?
Oh. You has a plan then? Oh, you used the pots. Oh, God damn it. There's another goddamn spider. Kill it, burn it. Hi, kill it, burn it.
They are huge.
I don't like them. You got your mails. Hit it with an arrow, hit it with a sword.
I did not need the arrows. But yeah, this temple is pretty damn interesting because it's all like one pillar with a bunch of different floors on it. See, like this there, and that. I break the pot, that removes the weight.
Yep.
Now I get the other side.
Ooh!
Very clever puzzle solving in this.
I like it. Oh, hello.
Die.
Is that a
little bit of mortal draw? That was a Dinolfos.
Okay.
Oh, actually, these might be. No, these are Lizalfos, excuse me.
I thought they were the Dongos or something. Wait, Dodongos, they weren't bipedal, were they?
Dodongos were not, no.
No, they were just regular ass lizards.
Oh, you got him in the back of the neck!
The angle looked like I could have easily decapitated those things. Oh, this is an Armos.
An Armos?
You may or may not remember these things from...
Oh! Yeah, no, I remember these. Yeah!
You find them a lot in the Spirit Temple. The fire-based dungeons.
Yeah.
They're these things that when you rub up against them, they come to life and try to hack at you.
Yeah, I remember them.
But now they have hammers.
Oh, they got hammer times.
And they're only vulnerable from the back, which is a mechanic that they actually added in Wind Waker. That they reintroduced Armoses and their weak spots in the back of them. But
it was in the front originally, right? It
used to be just their whole body was a weak point.
Oh, okay.
Just hit them anywhere and it works. But now it's hit them in the back.
Yeah, get back, get a little bit more strategy in there.
Yep.
Get a little bit more peace. Okay. I guess that works.
You like my plans here?
I like it. Get a bit creative with the weapons here. Just
throw a big metal whatever the fuck this thing is. It looks metal, but I think it's stone, actually. I'm not sure.
It might be a stone. Just freaking throw it at a keys and then it dies.
If you get hit with something that heavy, I'm pretty sure you'd be... worse for the wear, too.
You need to do some damage.
Yeah.
Get another one?
I love this thing.
Oh, man. That's awesome. Something about seeing some, you know, anything getting hit with a giant ball. Why? Why?
Oh, Beamos. These are special Beamos. We encountered Beamos last time in Goron Mines. These are special Beamos, only found in Temple of Time.
Ooh, special Beamos. I like these special Beamos. They're cool.
Yeah, they are pretty cool looking.
You should use the Beamos to kill all the damn spiders, because it grows disgusting.
Mortal draw. That killed him instantly. He did a little, swanky, put the sword away.
I like that. Oh, hey, Poe. Oh.
He's,
Ow. Excuse me.
He's stuck behind that gate. Can't he just, fly out?
He could, but he doesn't wanna.
Because we're here. Hello, friend. Goodbye, friend.
Trying to mortal draw as many as I can. No.
You trying to get the...
Whoa!
Do a little,
Woo!
Little back slicer, or a helm splitter instead.
Yeah, use those abilities Footbag gave you.
Oh, yeah. We're in, It's kind of Footbag stomping grounds. Let's use some of his techniques.
Yeah, might as well. Right?
Not a stomping ground. This is one of the many places he's been.
Yeah. This is one of the iconic ones, though. These are the ones that you remember.
Oh, hey, look. Spinner tracks.
Hey!
I can't believe we get to use this thing again.
Right. That's kind of sweet how they...
They reuse that.
Yeah. Ooh. Well, yeah, these little things.
I want none of them, sir.
Those little boogers.
Oh.
You got a spinny thing here?
Okay. No, I don't have a spinny. I can't remember if I have to go up first or down. I'm not sure which way does what. Okay. So counterclockwise goes down. Noted.
Good to know.
Alright, I want this.
Are we not with the spiders? Can we just not with the spiders? They're so gross and just like... Drop Uku in there. Drop Uku in there. Can you do that?
No.
Damn. Just fucking leave him there. Blow him up. Use the claw shot. Surprisingly effective.
Yeah, claw shot doesn't do a whole lot of damage, but on tiny enemies, it's usually a one-hit kill, like Keese and these things.
You can take the roops. Do they even attack you?
They can if I get close enough, they do.
Okay.
But...
They all died, so it's good.
Yeah, there we go. That undoes the gate.
I am content now.
Pretty sure I need that gate open, because there's more statues that I need to get. Or something of the sort. Yeah, there's one more statue I can... What? Oh, okay, it's a claw shot thing. Not sure why I would need that, but...
Is that to get out of there, or...?
You know what? I'll use a pot. Pot's actually... Pot works.
You got a pressure plate you gotta put that on?
Yeah, there's two pressure plates I need.
Aha!
To push down, so... I'm gonna try this. By the way, isn't it kind of neat that the occasionally you see a light medallion tile on the floor?
Oh, yeah.
Another interesting note about this dungeon, you may not have heard it yet, because it's kind of subtle... But the music of this dungeon is actually a remix of the dungeon music for Ocarina of Time's Inside the Deku Tree.
I thought that's what I heard. I could have sworn I heard some music that sounded really familiar to me.
I think it's a remix of that and one other tune that I can't remember. But... Oh, there's one right there. God damn it, I didn't need a pot.
Oh,
that's okay.
You're here, so.
I'm here.
Yeesh. Yes, sir. Sure, please.
Use
the pot anyway, because you got the other thing right there. Save you some time. Get it?
Yeah, I guess.
Because the Ocarina of Time, we're in the Temple of Time. Everything is time.
Oh, no.
We got plenty of time to do this.
Oh, yeah.
Pulling me at the Ocarina.
Oh, you have to actually be standing. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Fair enough.
That's kind of swifty.
Yeah. Alright. So it's behind door number one.
A brand new old car!
Ooh!
It's your joy. It's like behind you, just like in the Ocarina.
Oh, this is not the mini boss. No way.
That's these guys, right?
You just got Armos.
You got attack from behind. You got a little hammer, you gotta use some blunt force.
Come on. Do it.
Come at me, bro.
Oh,
and he did.
This is really quick.
Yeah, so...
Do a backslash.
Jeez, that's like two frames.
Come on. Step.
Yeah,
slash.
Yeah, jump off.
Please no.
Sir?
Can I just walk around you like a...
Oh, yeah. I almost got it. Then you gotta worry about the other one coming up behind you. There you go. Now he's getting easier going on rabbit and shit. And then he poofed. He poofed away. They make noise, too. Are these living things?
Yes, no.
Ooh. He can really do some damage, huh?
Yes, he could. If he wanted to.
Huh.
Okay, yeah. That.
Got a chest.
Yep.
We got something good in there.
It's big, and I think we already have the map, so that must be the compass.
Ah.
Maybe?
The compass?
Could just be a key, I don't know. I have no clue.
We'll find out now.
Ah,
it's a key.
Okay, key works.
All right.
Is that tells me that there's progression somewhere. It's another chest.
There's two in one room. Damn. Okay, I'm with you.
Roops.
Goddamn fucking stamp.
Was Roops.
Was Roops, now stamp. Fudge.
Okay, that works. So I'll have to come back to this room later anyway, because there's one more chest that I can get. I'm pretty sure it has a heartbeat, but I can't get it yet. I need the treasure of the dungeon in order to get it.
Ooh.
So, with that in mind...
Oh, I did not see him.
I didn't see him at first.
Or her. I don't know.
I have no idea the gender. I don't know what the gender of spiked platforms are. Excuse me.
I'm sorry. It's hard to tell sometimes.
I'm gonna need more things, aren't I?
Are you really?
Oh! There it was. Excuse me. Again.
What, the platform over there?
Yeah, it was down there.
Oh, okay.
Kind of where I came from.
What you need?
Yee
key. Which I got in the last room, so.
The yee key?
It's a small key.
Oh.
Just a small key.
You said yee, and then key. So I'm like, the yee key?
Ah, here we go.
Ooh.
Interesting puzzle.
Ooh, is that like a switch?
Yeah, it's a switch. Ah, get rid of this Armos threat. Or,
Beamos.
Threat.
It's a Beamos. It starts with a B.
Alright, so.
He sliced that.
Yeah, slice the Sims diamond there. That is totally what that is.
Isn't it?
Nothing? Okay.
Nothing? Okay. What about you?
Who just keeps nothing in their pots when they die? Jeez.
Right? So selfish.
Ooh.
This looks like a thing. Oh, back to Sims.
Wake in the other Beamos.
Yeah, wake him up and shoot him in the eye.
Immediately. I didn't give you a chance to shoot that beam.
Not even a chance, bruh. Get out of here with that Beamos.
Here's the compass. Beautiful.
Oh, yeah, because it gives you a little bit more of a different animation.
Yeah, when you get a cutscene like this, it's always either the dungeon treasure, map, compass, or big key.
Okay.
If it's a small key or Roops, you don't get a cutscene.
It's just a simple. He picks it up and shows it to you.
Yep.
We're not going to shoot down the center. Pew!
I love
Zelda dungeons.
I love
the puzzles.
Right? This is why I've always loved Zelda, aside from... Mortal... No! Mortal Kombat. Hey! You know, I almost never used that thing. I'm just using it now for kicks. It's actually really fun. Oh,
yeah.
Look at you. Look at you over there with your skull.
Oh, look at you, Marowak. We're not dealing with that crap.
I just completely canceled this cool animation.
I love it.
I see you.
I stand sick. That opens the door for you.
Very tight aiming controls in this version.
Yeah?
GameCube was a little bit more fluid. That's okay. Come here.
He's like, whoops? Who are you? You're not my cousin, Vinny.
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm not going to be able to do that to you.
Oh, he's got armor. He's a biggin. You know, he's got the footwork down, too. Just like Muhammad Ali used to say.
Oh, he doesn't say now.
Is it Muhammad Ali or Bruce Lee?
Muhammad Ali is the boxer. Bruce Lee is the...
Yeah, I know the difference between the two.
Wait, what were you asking? I kind of missed it.
Okay, it was Muhammad Ali. Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee.
Yeah, that's Muhammad Ali.
Yeah. they both incorporated a vast amount of footwork, though.
Sorry, I was busy killing a dino post. I missed what you were talking about.
That's okay. Yeah, I don't blame you. Ooh, hello, friend!
Can I mortal? No, I can't mortal draw you.
Okay. The armor protects him from the death. He's got a little hoppy hop going on. Woo! That was good.
that do anything to him? Any damage?
It did do some damage.
Yeah? Ooh. He's got his defenses up. He knows what he's doing. Until you
chop him in his head.
Is that the only way to kill him?
No, I think I can probably one of these.
Oh. No, he's like completely locked onto you. There you go.
I saw him about to attack there. That took a little longer than it should have, but that's okay.
Yeah, a little bit. It's like you gotta attack him as soon as he attacks you.
Yep.
Pretty much.
You gotta wait for him to do it, and then your reaction time has to be on point.
Yeah. Give you a small window to work with there. So we haven't fought the mini boss yet, right?
No.
Okay.
You'll know when we fight the mini boss.
Oh, okay. was this entire temple like? Or like our?
Was it there for Ocarina of Time?
No. Well, no.
I have no idea. It was.
Was it designed by Footbag?
I think was it most likely designed by Rauru, because that's where.
Ruru.
He did have the Temple of Time built, so he probably at least assisted in designing it.
He's playing again.
I'm aware.
They kind of look like bowling balls with legs.
These kinds of spiders exist in real life.
I know.
Well, not these specific kinds, because these only have one eye and four legs.
It doesn't make any sense. Spider-wise.
Well, it does if you have experience with Zelda games.
I mean, like, in real life spider facts?
Like 10 eyes and then...
Ross.
There you go. I didn't need to kill them all, but for you, I felt like it.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. One more, though. Big one.
Yeah, kill it. Oh, it's got... Ew. One eye makes it really creepy. I guess it doesn't matter how many eyes they have. They're always going to be creepy to me.
Oh, I had to kill them anyway for a chest. There we go.
Oh, well, big I guess one? It worked out.
It's a small key?
Maybe?
It's a small one?
Is it a small key?
I hope it's a small key.
Okay, it could be a small key.
It's smelling small key-ish.
Oops. Okay.
It was a 50 too. I can't believe it. Yeah. I thought it was gonna be a stamp.
Looks really good in purple.
Right?
Yeah.
My purple's so great.
I'm digging purple lately.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I mean, my main in the Swotor, you know the one.
Yeah.
My Sentinel. I recently gave him purple lightsabers.
Yeah, you told me that once.
Yeah. And damn, do they look good. Like pretty much anything puzzle? In purple. Yeah, this is cool. I like this. You have to use a bit of counterweight to get yourself across to the other way there.
That's interesting, though. I don't know what those things are made of, ultimately, but they're half a footbag. Half a gannon, excuse me. We're not footbag anymore.
Man, this isn't footbag.
Very unfortunate, but...
That was a funny sentence, though.
Ooh, we got to track of these things. You know, Beamos.
Ah! Little shit. It's like a observatory almost. You know, it looks like the Beamos is the sun and all the little shits are planets orbiting it, celestial bodies. I see you, Marowak. He doesn't look like Marowak, does he?
No.
Marowak.
Okay, calm down, Ganon.
He really wants to show off.
He does.
I can't blame him. He's related to Footbag.
Yeah. when you find that out.
Yeah.
There's enough there for you to justify bragging.
Yeah. I don't blame him. Owie. Shabowie.
Yeah, I want that.
Need this guy. That's surprisingly really heavy. But, no, it's not too heavy for Ganon. Let me tell you.
Ganon is strong.
Get through the Gears of War laser fences there. And we get some more goddamn spiders. Cool.
No.
What the game needs is more spiders.
Okay. Now I have Armos to fight. Well, chest first, maybe. And then Armos.
A chest to kill all the spiders?
Yep.
Chest to kill these guys too, maybe?
Come here.
Come here, buddy. Come here. That's right, take your time, where are we? That is surprisingly effective against those guys. Oh, indeed, fucking spud. wonder. Will you get a separate chest for these guys?
Probably just did. Okay, no, just opened the way. That's good. I needed that. Now what we have in chest number 4? I haven't been counting.
Okay.
I'm just
more roots.
Yay! I'm okay with purple roots.
Yeah. They give you a lot of money and they look great.
They do.
What we got here? No. Okay.
What do you do?
What do you do? Oh.
Oh.
Can you not climb up that?
Oh. Okay. Now I know what that's for. I just gotta see. It is more. Okay. I'm getting to the point where. Oh, I didn't even realize I had a key thing.
Oh.
Oh, this is the mini boss. This is the mini boss because they did a fade out.
Oh shit.
Out.
Oh shit.
We should fight him next time on Cantina
Club. We should do that. We should do that next time on Cantina Club.
If it doesn't if it doesn't force me on a cutscene. Oh, it's gonna force me into a cutscene.
Oh no. Okay, so you're all gonna at least see the mini boss at least. Oh, it is like an observatory almost.
Ooh. Okay.
Okay, we're good.
It didn't force me into it.
Alright, cool. Cue.
Next time on Cantina Club, I'm gonna fight. Should I tell the name?
It's up to you.
It's a secret to everybody. Next time on Cantina Club.
It's a secret to everybody. It's dangerous to go alone. Don't take Uku.